Zealand in the 50s, Fisher and Paykel set the standard in refrigeration with this.
Ice.
In the 70s, they did it again with their first frost-free.
In Australia, today, they set the standard once more with this dual refrigeration system. One circulates dry air for frost-free, and the second provides moist air to keep food fresher longer. If this is the standard today, what on earth will they think of next?
Fisher and Paykel, setting the standard.